Welcome to another showcasing episode by SolarWind. Yeah. Now we have a vehicle that is fuel efficient. I give you not the Sky Slicer 1, but the Sky Slicer 2.0. A much sleeker design, faster and more efficient. Putting the timing blocks there for certain aspects. This is hard ground, so it's very hard to actually get take off because the ground is very, very just not being difficult on the terrain. Normally you'd have a runway, but if I can even get it to take off. Yes! Take off! Achieved! Now you may notice my fuel time, that's on solar panels, but since it's really not daytime yet. Fuel efficient, speedy, it's going max speed already. Check this out. Weapon system will conserve ammunition by being on that timer. Efficiency. Really fun to fly. Speedy, quick. Removable as hell. This thing is so removable. I'm not used to that outfit, but as you can see, pretty damn fast. Yeah, quick and cheap to run. Cheapest vehicle to run out of these fireflies. What will come next? Who knows? But let's introduce you to a new feature. We have ladder. And we have a new feature I like to call, I've reworked the design. It's the same as the first one, but a little bit better in terms of aesthetic and practicality. As you can see, I don't know what it is, but the wheels just seem to not want to work. These wheels are costing me speed and making it very difficult to take off, so you're going to need a level runway because the wheels seem to be stupid. Does have difficulty taking off without a runway, but it's possible. To do so, it's a very difficult vehicle to take off. It's really easy to land. See, as you can see, it flies and handles beautifully. No upward thrusters, so it uses a lot of look at the speed. Whoa, what's going? Mayday, go down. I am noticing though, the biggest problem seems to be the taking off. Seems to need a bit of a slope at the bottom when it's trying to take off because you don't seem to pull up. I love the retractable cockpit on this thing, it's really cool. Gotta use it more. Wanna get it out. Oh god! See, pretty cool. Again, awesomeness.